In this video, I will demonstrate how to capture a screen image from a connected instrument using the BenchVue Test Flow application and the Skippy block. The Skippy block feature of Test Flow makes it easy to send commands to instruments not currently supported by BenchVue, including non-keyside instruments. In this video, I will be using the Skippy block in a sequence to capture a screen image and store it to a file on my computer. So let's get started. After connecting your instrument to your computer, launch BenchVue and then open the TestFlow application. Please note that this example will not work properly if the BenchVue instrument application associated with your instrument is currently running in BenchVue. For example, if you have an oscilloscope connected, do not launch the oscilloscope application associated with the instrument at the corresponding address. Next, expand the More Blocks panel on the left side of the TestFlow application. Then click on the Advanced dropdown and locate the Skippy block. Drag the Skippy block and drop it into the sequence workspace to the right. From the Address dropdown list, select the appropriate address for your connected instrument. In my case, I am using an oscilloscope connected to address USB 3. In the Skippy field, type the Skippy command used to capture screen images. For instruments that support this operation, the command will probably be either display colon data query or hcopy colon sdump colon data query. Be sure to check your documentation for more information. From the return type dropdown, select image to return the result from the sequence as an image type. Now click the start button to run the sequence. From the results table to the right, double-click on the image icon to open the image file in the Image Viewer window. Finally, click on the Export button to export the image to the Windows clipboard, to a graphics file, or directly to Microsoft Word. So that's how easy it is to capture and export a screen image from an instrument using Skippy commands and the TestFlow Skippy block. Thanks for watching.